My mama told me, son, you could be anything. Long as you spread your wings, and one day you'll be great. Just wait, soon you'll aim up at the sky, and I'll watch it float away. But now that I am older, I'll admit that I am over all the stress and shit that comes from holding life upon your shoulders. It's a chore. I'm sick of being bored. I'm sick of always stressing over shit I could ignore. This is my own immaturity burning through me internally. Take imagination and making it a reality. So pause, yo, fuck it, I'll be right back. Pay a visit to the past. Tell them all to kiss my ass for a second. I love it for a while. I just wanna play around, live it like a child with old tunes jamming on my Walkman and some Sour Patch Kids and a cocaine. Fresh prints, cartoons, good raps, dope tracks, and I'm not trying to be on it. I'm just trying to be honest. Pack lunch,
wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind.
School crush, bus home and play Sonic. I have been there, I have done that, made my mark upon the town. Been stupid, I've been lucid, been a menace and a clown. Wow, I'm chilling, watching Rocko's Modern Living, wishing I could find a way to bring back music television. No more Jersey Shore and horror, or horribly boring versions of shows from Great Britain are written with no vision. Well, damn, so fuck it, I'll be right back. I'll be going to the past.
It's good. It's good.
It's
page turner.